lock it down on the system.
Yeah, welcome back to the channel. Now it's a warm, sunny day again. Now up by the Kia. Kia said. I have been getting a little more practice now with filling gas on the air condition. So now I was thinking I have to do it on this car before I empty my last can. So we just have to show very fast how you filled up your air condition system on your Kia said. Also a lot of other Kias I believe is the same. So we just go in, or we can just look in the front since I already opened the front. When you're going to fill up with gas, you have, here it's very easy to see, you have one pipe standing H, high pressure, then one other pipe going out from the controller system. The other pipe go down to a big pipe here. And always they say, always it should be like the high pressure pipe is smaller than the low pressure pipe, and we have to fill at the low pressure. So then we see a pipe going in here and one down here, completely down in the bottom, and we don't see any valves for filling there. So one pipe going back here, and completely in the back here you see a blue cup with an L for low pressure. So you have to go in there to fill up. But before we can fill up, we have to start up the car. Now the key here. There. Car is on. We have how many degrees outside? 22 degrees outside. Before you start to fill up with the gas in all cars, you have to start up the car, put on the air condition. Now put in the regenerate, and I put it down to low. Start to blow, 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 blow. There now, it's not coming any cold air. It has been like this, so I just have to go and check. Then, car is going. I have two different type of wiping across. Let's take it a little further away. I have two different opening system here. Also the type of opening on the box. I needed to get a new system that was fitting with this and not with the other type. I'm going to put in a picture. It's two different types, so you have to have the right filter system for your box. Yeah, and it's a very little space inside there now, so it'll be difficult to show the filling exactly on the manometer. But this one say green is low of gas. This pink or yeah, this color is for filled. The yellow is for alarm, be alarmed, or red is danger. So I have to try to fill the gas to go up
to the other color. When you started, it was very far down on the green. Now, I'm going to put it on.
This one is up here. 30 to 40 here, this one 30, 40 up to 50. This one is right for my box. Now I have to in here and take off this cover. And since, as you see, this one is short, it will be very difficult to get in. Care of the opening. No. Here you see, you have to lock it down on the system. Then, yes.
Now I just have to leave it in there and try to watch the other meter. Because on that I have to get it up to between 30 and 40 PSI. It's supposed to be right. On the other one you say green is in here. 30-40. I just have to watch it and see.
Open still outside, the car is going on completely low, but now the air starts to be cold. So the gas is coming into the system. So we just have to leave the car standing on, depending on how much missing they say. It could take 5 minutes, it could take 10 minutes, 15 minutes. I've seen so many different. But here I really start to feel like I hear the compressor was starting moving more outside, so maybe I was just hitting over a limit and now it starts to push it very, get colder and colder. Oh, yeah, it's working. It's coming out, so now it's starting to be really cold. So I'll just go out again.
Always have to watch out so you don't put in too much also. Now I'm at 30, and this box I was having taken a little before, so I have to check how much is left in it.
have this end up.
But I actually start to believe it have drained in and then it's gone very fast compared to when I was working it hard on the other cars. But on the other cars I had to use wrong type of filler system and put in a pin to block it up and things. So with this one was right, it seemed to be much faster. Then I'm blocking the valve, the self-closing valve. This is very, very cool.
Box is, when I get gas out, the box is getting very, very cold too.
This box is empty. Don't hear anything, and it's feeling it's cold, but it's feeling like it's nothing moving in it. So I think I got all the gas in, and all the gas I had left. We have to see. I have to put back this no pressure valve cover. An L for low pressure, 8 for high pressure. Put back the cover. That was between 7 to 10 minutes, and then it was filled up. Now we go in and see now. They say that it will take some more minutes before it work properly through the system. So I've seen many other videos of people telling and say you should be waiting and before it start working, but seriously, in here now. You see the hair on my arm? Here it starts to be cold. Seriously cold. Okay. Yeah. This is too cold. I have to put up the temperature a little. Not I get more sick again. Put it back to 19. And the whole system just closing down because now it's get really seriously cold air coming in. But to fill up your car, you need a box of the gas. Maybe you need some oil. You have some boxes that have air-conditioned gas. You have to get the right type of gas for your car. Most car has the gas called A or R134R. We have to look at the box again. So we have to check that you have got the right for your car. Some could have some other different, and that is supposed to stand in the instruction book, and also supposed to most of the cars stand in the engine bay. So then you find out that you have the right. Then you have to find the low pressure port. And the low pressure and high pressure port are different, so you can't put on the system on the wrong. But before you put on that one, screw on the top of your box first, so you don't just leak out from the system. Screw on your box on the other end of the, your piping here, with a manometer and thing. Then you put it on the car, so you don't leak out. So, and I did that. It's different from different boxes on the other system that you have to split in the top and you can't close it again. Then you screw down until you make a hole, and then you screw your controller back up again and the gas start coming. On the one I have there was so-called self-closing valve. There I have to screw down the system into a special part more or less, and then the gas start to come out. When I screw it up again, the valve in the box is shutting off everything, and you can even change it if you want to put on some other things. If you want to put on one part oil and one part with the other and control everything more yourself, or stop leaking or other things. With the other box that I have here, self-closing, that is easy to do. With the one that you make a puncture and everything start to come out, then you have to use the needle on the top to screw it in to lock it. So that maybe you're never going to get it completely locked again, but the box I have here is locking. I used a little of it on the other car with the other piping system, and it's no problem to just screw it off from there and screw it on this one that I get, was it yesterday? Because I found out I have ordered the wrong one, so now I get the right one. But now this one is cold. 19, should we put it down to this is seriously cold. I can't sit in this cold. I have to put it up to 22 here now. So this was a success. It's worked very easy, but this is my car number 4, so that's helped a lot. I have learned something from the other, but I also see that the other ones I had to make things work with the wrong system, wrong valve system, and I get it to work here when I have the right valve system for the box. It works much faster, much more precisely, and everything was much easier. So I see some other places you can order the parts together. Maybe that will be smart, so you're sure that you get the right piping and manometer for the box you had, so you don't get fooled and get like me, that you get the piping that was supposed to work for the other system. Yeah, but as you see, it's actually quite easy to fill up gas yourself. If you're not sure, then check more videos from different people showing you, and you can do it. This was, I filled up 4 cars for less than I would have to pay to fill up one car at the repair place. So it's money to save, and it's feel good to be able to just do it. So please come back and see more videos. I have many videos about this Kia, I have many about many other cars, and going to be many more videos, some more about this Kia, and also many other cars coming. So please come back to my channel, please subscribe, and please put a like on the video if you liked it, or if it helped you, or if you just want to be kind. So thank you.